The following This Is How You Don't Play contains strong language, crude adult humour, simping for anthropomorphic females, salty rage, disturbing behaviour, belching, snorting, and all kinds of man-child content. It is not suitable for anyone under the age of 16, younger audiences, or even DSP and his fanboy slash paypig army. If you are Darkside Bill or any of his fanboys and loves to watch this for the sake of spamming your trolling and hateful clout-chasing bile, defending the man-child and his abysmal gaming skills, or even dislike bombing this, then you are making a huge mistake. Thus, you should seek urgent mental help and even rethink your life choices. Thank you for understanding and enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's finally here. Sonic 2006. After 7+ years on YouTube, I've challenged myself to play the game. I don't know if I'm going to survive. I don't know how this is going to go. I don't... Who knows? I've already alerted the authorities to that I am playing this game, so if you see like an ambulance rushing in to defibrillate me due to insane amounts of rage, I've prepared myself. I got face cam going, got the Sonic hat on. My peoples, I'm totally not a ripoff of Princess Peach or Zelda. No, I'm my own original character. This totally doesn't look like Final Fantasy. No, completely original. Hello. She's consumed by the flames. Holy shit!
The
this is your Final Fantasy ass. Hello.
And now turn the other door.
Surprise. It's Ifrit. Who's this? It's Skeletor. Oh wait, no. What?
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog.
I totally won't have a romantic interest with you later in the game. Wait a minute, what?
Attack!
Dun 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 dun. See how epic this is? Epic FMV. Look.
I finally found him.
The Iblis Trigger. Look, it's a character no one likes. There he is. Silver, the fucking piece of chewed up dog bone. Whatever the fuck his name is.
Who are you? I am Pothead the Porcupine.
All right, here we go.
What's Eggman up to? I need to gather some information.
It's kind of funny because this was an early gen. It was only like, what, 2 years into the life cycle of the 360? and only 1 year into the life cycle of the PS3, but look, it runs at freaking 60 frames per second. The graphics actually aren't bad. Look at this. I gotta talk to this idiot. Who is this? Oh god, the camera controls are reversed. Can I... There's no way to change that? The camera controls are reversed and I can't change it. Oh god. How do I talk to you? Soleanna has always been a peaceful country. I can't believe something like this would happen overnight. Wow, you were fucking useful. Look at this idiot. Get a paper. What does it say? Sweep the newspaper out of this guy's fucking hands. Whoa, I almost fell in the water. You double jump? Oh shit! Whoa!
What's Eggman up to? I need to gather some information.
If you see a mark above the head of someone in town, try talking to them. You may learn something important.
What a weird narrator. Well, if you're in town and you see someone hideous, run the fuck away. Huh? The entrance to the beach is right there. Can you see it? There's a mirror beyond the line of rings. That mirror is linked to the beach.
Sonic, there's a nice store in this town. It might help you find a way to cross the sea.
A nice store. What the fuck? Bunch of fruit. I've never seen you before. Are you a tourist? Welcome to Soleanna. People that you can talk to have a conversation icon above their heads like me. Yellow icon should... Boy, this guy talks with his hands. Yellow icons show you people that you want to talk to. Orange icons are people who fucking talk like this. Blue icons show people who are looking for help. How do you like... I'm starting a miming career next week. I'm practicing right now. I'll talk to you. Jesus Christ. The winder of a shoemaker. Or is it the winder of a shoemaker? What the fuck does that mean? Put on the shoes that go through the rings. If I made the shoes correctly, it'll make it on time. Okay. What the fuck? It loaded just for that? What? It loaded just for that, now it's loading again. Are you kidding me? There. What a mess. Let me guess, there'll be 400 more of those in the game, right? This game obviously takes a lesson from Superman 64, and it knows you have to go through fucking rings in order to be a good game. If you don't know what I'm talking about, go play Superman 64. I totally don't need to, like, run a profitable business or anything, you know. I just give you my fucking shoes. Oh.
Just made it.
Only a B rank? Fuck your mother. So I got 300 rings. Okay. How do I get through the trail of rings? I have it, but how do I equip the rings?
When you get close to a trail of rings, press the X button to do a light dash.
Now, why didn't it say that before? Alright, here we go. Woohoo! Alright. What the fuck? Tails died! Ha ha ha! Tails died! Ooh, oh, Sonic! You let me drown! Here we going, motherfucker! Here we going! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, shit! Here we going! It's fucking Shamu! Woo! Yup. Free Willy, motherfucker! Whoa! Why is Willy after me? Jump. I didn't jump. Whoa. Cheap death number one. Jump after you're already on the wood. Jump!
Whoa, that's a big one.
Ha! 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 That's right, ride the wheel. Whoa!
Tails, go ahead and push the gate switch so he doesn't get out.
Sonic,
darn, we're not gonna make it. Let's speed up.
Oh boy, yeah, that sounds like a great idea. Ah! What the fuck's going on? Oh my god, I can't tell what's happening. What the hell? I have zero rings, but I got a couple here. Speed up! This is a terrible idea, you idiot. And a jump. And a jump. Now what? What's this? Well, I did it. All right. I done it. I almost think I've gotten farther than I did the first time I played this game, because I remember going through that double loop and he would always fall off and die. I think I've already gotten fast my first attempt at playing this game in 2007. I've already done it. Yes. Reward me. Give me many rings. Yes. Delicious onion rings. A feather.
It looks like the princess was moved to another location.
Yeah, you could tell that from the fucking feather.
Back to the city.
Because we all know she had fucking feathers up her ass. She farts them out. What a clue. Or even worse, you smell like...
It smells just like her. Yeah. This is definitely the princess's...
Because oh. Benefactor.
Oh. I'm all for it. Cuck life. 100%. Live the life of the cuck. Why not, right? That's not creepy at all.
Alright. Alright, I knew we were going back to this town. I knew it. Oh, something blue. What's this? A side quest?
Huh?
Oh no, Dr. Eggman and Max, the ones that stole away Princess Elise, are invading the town. Can you help us? Oh boy. I already got hit! Right. Jesus. That's it. Wow. What a fun side mission. Smash everything.
Was incredible.
Rank S, motherfucker. That's right. Give me that 1,000 rings, baby. There you go. Dr. Eggman, I don't have time for that. Please come back later. A little girl got up on a roof somehow and can't get down. What the fuck?
If you can squeeze through this gap, you'll be able to save the girl.
Hey.
The anti-gravity allows you to be sliding. Yep, there it is. Aha.
You big cold-blooded dummy.
Oh god, it's him. He's an accordion player. That's the guy who makes the fucking noise.
That's great stuff there, accordion man. Now play me the Pokemon.
Everybody Pokemon!
Uh-oh. Eggman! What is that?
It looks like a pesky rat has stuck its nose where it doesn't belong. Well,
pig!
To be more precise. The princess is mine.
Oh look! I think I gotta grind to his head. Shit. Here we go. Here we go. Haha.
See your face. Now it's my turn.
Now what do I do? Same thing. Whoa. Whoa. Right here.
Listen to me.
Oh, he didn't listen. Oh, there we go. Got him. Is that it? That's it. That's the boss fight. Alright.
Sonic, I won't let you get away!
By the way, I never fought this boss before. I never got past the beach when I bought this game previously. This is all new to me right now. I've never even gotten this far. I'm not even kidding. Alright, destroyed the boss. Ultimate destruction. Boom, boom, boom. Come on. C?
No problem.
I got a fucking C? Why'd I get a C?
And I'm used
to slow.
The dusty desert. Right trigger? What is right trigger? Look at that. What does that do? I don't understand what that is. Is that a force field, maybe? I've never played this stage, so I have no idea what's coming
Elise,
next.
Hold on tight.
Yeah, it looks like a force field.
Combine the strength of two.
Yep.
Right if you put your power together,
what happened?
You will be able to walk on this sand.
Elise,
what the
hold
fuck?
On tight.
Combine the strength of two with the right trigger and use this new power to get rid of anything that blocks your
power. There we go. Okay. Oh god, no!
Elise!
Nice! Jump! Jump! Oh, phew, that was close. Oh, man. That was close. Damn it. Alright. Ow! That sucked. Oh, man, it's more spikes in the face. What the fuck just happened? It turned me around. Oh my god, there's platforming here. Oh my god, it's not good. I can barely see. Oh god, no! I made it. I don't know how, but I made it. That was terrible. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Ooh. What's this? Point. I did it! Yeah! Very nice. It's so bizarre. You run through a stage carrying a fucking human girl. So weird.
So
hey! A rank for my first shot, even though I died twice. Nice.
What?
Allow me to physically act out my thanks. With a huge favor that you'll never forget.
It's nothing.
How is he hurt? What? How is he hurt? My glove has a tear and it's part of my body. I feel
I'm
pain.
Sorry. It's all my fault.
Smile.
What? What the hell? A fucking butterfly goes to pollinate his nose. that butterfly's having sex with your nostrils, son. Are you okay with that?
How does that work? Where does that expression come from? Doesn't make any sense.
Make it stop! Oh shit! It's a butterfree! Catch it! What the?
I've been looking for you. You're the ablest trigger.
Who the fuck is this? Look, it's a character no one likes. There he is. Silver the fucking piece of chewed up dog bone. Whatever the fuck his name is. Alright, oh fuck!
No,
what the fuck? No! What the hell?
No!
Wow! That was the fastest boss fight ever!
It's no use!
What the fuck? It's no use!
No!
I guess I can't run towards him. I just run away.
How about this? Take this!
At least I got a ring. Alright, how do I hit him?
It's no use!
It's no use!
Take this!
How about this?
It's no use!
It's no use!
Take!
I love it!
It's no use!
Oh, he caught! He caught me out of midair! He caught me out of midair, like, who? Infinite combo! away, it's Sonic! No, it's no use!
Shut up!
It's no use! Oh, it's no use! It's no use! It's no use!
Take this! It's no use!
Wow! I didn't even get up!
It's no use!
It's an infinite combo. God damn. You know what? Should I? Because you can't see the health bar because of where my webcam is. Is there somewhere else I could put the webcam that's better?
Nobody cares!
Get away! I couldn't get away. I'm trying. I can't. I'm dead.
Stupid.
It's because you can't control yourself in the air. You have no control over where you are when you're in the air. So you try to like jump away, but it homes in on him and he just catches you again. It's no use! How about this? It's no use!
You go to Jolly Park, don't have to take a tour of shit for all I care!
Now he's in the air.
No!
Oh, it worked! It tripped him! Did you see that? He tripped.
It's no use!
Nope! Got me!
It's no use!
He got me again! Ha 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 ha!
It's no
what
use.
The? I can't even move! Wow.
It's no use.
Dude, the best part is that as you're getting up, you're invisible, meaning you're supposed to have invincibility frames, but he grabs you anyway. Yeah. Got him! Nice. Aha! I did it. There we go. Hit and run! How cheap is that? He has an infinite combo if you're near him. You get that fucking Magneto grab. That's why Magneto grabs you like... There we go. Boom, 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 boom. I need a guitar for this playthrough.
Too easy. No sweat.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Here we go. Oh, now it's over. I actually got a guitar to play. It's gone. All right, when I clear acts later, I'll play the guitar. Surprisingly enough, I understand why this game is hated, but it's actually not that bad so far. Of course, I shouldn't say that, because I've heard the worst parts are, like, way further forward. It's Pietro! There are 5 soldiers, including me, in the town. Talk to all of them. Some will feel threatened for you for taking their work. Some might try to trick you, so be careful. Snort. I have to figure out who the captain is. Oh, boy. Who is the captain? Great.
Hey.
Yes. You.
Hey.
What the hell? Dude, I was just fucking around. I was just fucking around. No one in the stream chat said anything. I was fucking around. And this is it. Look. I'm one of the two who tricked you. I don't want anyone involved in Soleanna's business. Are you kidding me? Dude, I totally was just fucking around. I thought he would say you failed. Oh my god. That was 100% fucking around! I was completely kidding! What the fucking shit, incredible. Dude? That is out of control! What is happening? That was bizarre. That was so weird, dude. I had no clue! I didn't even know you could talk to him again! What? That was the mission. Oh. was that? What the fuck was that? I passed it. I actually passed the mission.
Really?
Oh!
Just made it.
Only a B rank. Fuck you. Got your stupid discs. Give me a fucking S.
I hate to break it to you, game, but DSP deserves a D, more like. And you know what that spells, right?
Dumbass!
Look here! Look here! Look here! Let me in your warehouse, or I'm gonna keep this box over your gate. Let me in! Oh my god, it was a high bounce! Oh look, it just shut, I need to get in
here. Listen!
That's all I had to do. Wow. That's all I had to do. They seriously tried to make it like an RPG, they did. And that's, I think that's where it went wrong. Instead of just making a Sonic game, they made an RPG out of it instead. Alright. Here we go. The White Acropolis.
There's a secret room here. Let's hurry to the White Acropolis.
Oh, he was right. Here's the secret room. He wasn't lying. Look, it's Elise. Why is there a portrait of Elise in the secret room? Oh, I should save! No, I should save! I forgot to save! Oh no! Fucking shit dicks! I forgot to save on the inside! Oh no, I didn't save! Oh god, look at this! Oh my god! What the fuck is this?
Release it right at the jump ramp!
What is this garbage? This is terrible. Oh god, I went off the track! Oh, I missed a checkpoint too. Great. Can't wait to do all this over. Can't see anything. What the fuck? Oh my god! What? Wow. Oh my god! Oh! This is duty. This is complete duty! Oh! What? I died somehow. I don't even know how. What? Wow. This is fucking garbage. And now I didn't save. I think I have to do all that over. I'm almost positive I have to do all of it over. I'm not even kidding. Because I didn't save beforehand. Yeah, I gotta do all that shit over. Yeah, look at this. I gotta do it completely over. Are you kidding me? I gotta do the whole thing over because I didn't save before I stepped inside. Wow, this game is fucking shit. Alright.
There's a secret room here. Let's hurry to the White Acropolis.
I still love it, the White Acropolis. Alright, let's save the game. Okay, now we'll go to the White Acropolis. No one played this. I refuse to believe someone actually tested this. Oh my god. Oh my god! I refuse to believe that someone actually tested this. Come on. Oh! What the fuck's on my ass? Did you see that? Did I make it? I made it. Oh! Oh, what the hell? I jumped, nothing happened. Wow, all that to you do a jump and it doesn't come out. Wow, that is fucking garbage. God. What happened? I'm stuck! Look at this! I'm going up! I went up! Oh shit! Oh my god!
Surprise, so motherfucker!
Are you kidding? I'm supposed to control this? Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Oh fucking shit! Look at the pads here, fuck you! I knew it! The speed pads here, fuck you! Kill these motherfuckers!
Silence, you furry fool!
Now, those motherfucker! Oh, at least I hit the checkpoint.
You're late.
Uh-oh. Boss fight?
Well,
probably.
We had to deal with your little pets.
Where's Elise?
Why is Knuckles helping, by the way?
Are we impatient?
Sonic!
You better not move. Now, the Chaos Emerald.
I had it up my ass the whole time. Here you go.
Place it there.
Why is it brown now?
How would you like one cross your lip?
Because it'll totally give back Elise now.
Huh?
Well, you powered the force field with the gem, you idiots. I never could have trapped it's you before this. Uh-oh.
With this machine, I'll be able to control the flow of time itself.
Flow of time? Bye-bye. Back
Rest
to the future.
Assured.
Anything for this, right?
Oh, look who's here. I didn't expect to see you guys.
Rouge! Oh. Shadow!
Rouge and
Hi.
Shadow.
Long time no see.
Oh, look at the size of those wings. Holy crap. Sproyoing.
Oh, you mother shit!
Someone says this is in Sonic Generations, and I didn't know what it was. Okay. Oh! I pressed jump and look what happened. Alright. Not touching anything now. Fuck that. Not gonna press jump. Across the city! What the fuck?! It makes it look like you're supposed to jump from rail to rail. I go to do it and he immediately dies. Kill the lava worms! Damn! Oh shit, I gotta get up there, but I don't know how. There we go. Oh my god, are you kidding? Crisis City. Crisis City. What the fuck? I don't even know what happened. I just got hit out of nowhere. Nothing hit me. I got hit in midair. Okay. Nothing even touched me. Now what?
Red Tornado's carrying a car.
Red Tornado. Okay. Red Tornado. Crisis City. Couldn't see what was going on. I press jump. Wow, I got no rings. I can't see. How are you supposed to control this? You can't see anything. Look. What the fuck? What? I pressed X and nothing happened. Okay.
That tornado's carrying the car.
Oh, X doesn't work here. You can't slide here apparently. I see, you're supposed to press X to follow the rings. Oh my god. Oh, the slowdown is real! The slowdown! Dude, I needed one more ring for an extra life. One more.
Tornado's carrying your car.
I did it. Oh my god, what a stage, dude. Wow. Ugh. What a game. Alright, I did it.
Just made it.
Rank of B. Oof. 13,000 rings, good guy. Who are these now?
The day of disaster. Here are my records of this event.
Is that old Shadow the Hedgehog from
this
the future?
WHAT?!
Oh boy. And immediately I get hit by a fucking stupid lava rock or whatever it's supposed to be.
If I use a homing attack on that monster,
I'll be able to reach the other side. What the hell? I survived! How the fuck did I survive? I survived. Oh god! I didn't survive this one. Nope. That's it.
No!
This is gonna be a pain in the motherfucking ass, I get the feeling. I'm gonna keep getting hit by random bullshit. I'm falling off the walls and shit. Oh, and actually that was it. Apparently I only had, wait a minute. Huh? Now wait a minute, look. I can select other characters now. Oh shit. All right, so Sonic is at the Flame Core stage, right? But I could actually play as other characters if I want. Ah! I like that. I actually like that.
Several bad puns later.
Yes!
Okay. It glitched again! Same thing you do with Shadow. It glitched out. It keeps glitching out! What am I supposed to do?
No!
Dude, I can't get past this part! I can't do it! It doesn't work! Same thing happened with Shadow. I can't get past it. It does not work. If you don't touch it, he still falls. He falls no matter what. What does the game want me to do? I understand. I don't understand what to do here.
Gotta be careful not to fall off here.
Wow! This sucks. What the fuck were they thinking with this stupid stage? Again! It doesn't work! It doesn't work! This game is fucked up. This game is fucked up. So, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. Look! Dude, it's impossible. What the fuck do they want from me? What do they want from me?
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Fool!
Nope. You can't control it. And now I'm fucked, look.
No.
You can't do it. You cannot get past it. It's impossible. I'm gonna have to get super lucky. Wow.
Yes.
Here we go again. Every time I try to tap a direction to align myself, I fall right off.
No.
This game is a piece of shit. Unbelievable how bad this stage is. By far the worst stage in the game so far. Absolutely the worst stage. Can't do it. It does not work. Look!
No!
That's it! There's no way to do it. Unfucking believable. No matter what, he loses control.
Yes.
Alright, so watch. Oh, I didn't want it! I didn't want it! I hit it by accident! Fucking bullshit. Well, I'm dead. I couldn't see.
No!
Couldn't see. No! Go back! Go back! Go back! Go back! Oh, again. Okay. Cool. Alright, here we go. Ready? Oh my god, what did I say? What the fuck did I say?
There you go.
What the fuck just happened? Oh my god.
No.
Oh, at least I got a checkpoint. Wow. I can't get up there. My god, this game sucks.
Piece of cake. No sweat.
Oh. What? I gotta do the whole thing over. This game's fucking terrible, dude. This game is terrible. I couldn't make it again! That's two deaths to bullshit. Complete utter bullshit. What? What the fuck? Oh my god. Let's head into the volcano! Instant death!
Oh, I wanted some ranks. I need it.
What?!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! This is bullshit! That's bullshit, man! He went the wrong way! Holy shit!
Yes!
Invincibility, I guess? Can't see what's going on. I can't see what's happening. Where am I? What the fuck was that? Good god. That was terrifying. That was fucking terrifying. It's Knuckles.
I'll take care of it.
Dude, I can't believe- I seriously can't believe this is still going. What the fuck? I've been playing this stage for like 20 minutes. This is insane. What am I doing? Look. What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't get high enough. Well, this light is shining, woohoo. There we go. I did it. Oh my god. Lost my ring so I can't see. Now I'm falling. I'm gonna die. I made it. Oh my god, just run. Just fucking run. Oh my god.
The fuck is that?
Oh my
the fuck is that?
God, dude. This is insanity. Absolute fucking insanity.
The fuck is that?
Absolute fucking insanity. That's just ridiculous. I can't. How do you keep track of what the fuck's going on? You're going upside down and shit. The camera's not ahead of you, so you can't see what's ahead of you. Half the stage, I had no rings. Oh my god. I made it, though. I fucking made it. Finally got past the flame fucking cord. Now I gotta do that again with fucking Shadow later. Missed. Come get this, asshole. Fuck.
It's dazed from the impact.
Got it. Wow. One shot at a weird ass boss. Larval Iblis. One shot that motherfucker. All right. Rank of C.
No problem.
Of course. Yeah, and I was learning about everything. Look at this. A scrunchy nose face. Rips the paper. Fuck. Fucking chili dogs!
Alright, so there I was sleeping in an IHOP last night when I suddenly woke up in a cold sweat and I thought to myself, when's the last time I had a cannoli hit the back of my throat?
My heart stopped. Just one more. Help me.
Radical train! Radical! Follow Dr. Eggman's train. Oh boy. Oh god, oh god. Oh!
I better hurry up and cross this scale. Does this conveyor change direction?
After jumping, press the X button to perform a bound attack. If you
wow.
Those enemies seem to be protecting the village for some reason. I've got to beat them first.
That's it. Yep. Wow. Death. I only had one life, so I could do the whole thing over. Yep. Wow. Oh my god. Oh. Nice.
Those enemies seem to be protecting the cage for some reason. I've got to defeat them first.
What the fuck? What? 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 I got there insanely fast. It blew up anyway. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do then? I got there as fast as humanly possible, killed one enemy, and already died.
Those enemies seem to be protecting the cage for some reason. I've got to defeat them first.
There's no way to do this! There's no way to do this! How the fuck do you do this? This means there's something I'm doing wrong. I'm using a game mechanic I'm not supposed to use. There's something in here that doesn't work right.
Will you stop whining?
Uh-oh, gotta speed up.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh! What the fuck is happening? What the fuck?
Elisa's train is... Uh-oh, gotta speed up.
I can't control him. What is this? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
What the
dark side, field wins.
What is going on?
Gotta speed up.
What is going on? What the fuck? No! My god! I made it!
Is Elise on board?
What the fuck? I got hit. What is happening? This is terrible shit. Oh my god.
Yes.
There's no way to control this.
I'm almost there.
There's no way to control this.
Hang on. Yes.
I did it. I made it. Oh my god, I made it. Oh my god. I made it. What was that? There's an uncontrollable piece of shit. He was doing double flips and shit, flying into the stratosphere. What the hell were they thinking with that part? Oh my god.
Jump.
Yes. Jump. Do it. Jump, 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 jump. Yeah!
Aww. You won't get away that easily.
I was hoping she would go splat.
Can't even agree more there, my darling. Also, nice to have you back after having therapy after enduring that abysmal Crash Bandicoot 4 playthrough. That was really painful, wasn't it?
Oh, maybe now?
This can't rain. There's much cheese to choose that I can't see. You could have been kidding me. I can't make these decisions on my own alone. If I had it better.
Oh shit, wait a minute, it's gonna come after me, I forgot. The suicide attack. Sonic the Groundhog. Sonic, he's a glitchy mess. Sonic saves a girl in a dress. Sonic, it's a fucking piece of shit. So now Sonic has to go to this tropical stage? Oh no. I only have one life for this fucking shitty tropical stage. I beat it first with silver. Oh man. Ah! Haha, I hit the wall. I broke all her limbs. And hit the ground. Whoops! Wah! Drops her. Wah! Oh my god.
Hang on tight.
Whoa. What the fuck? What the fuck? What was I supposed to do?
Let's run straight.
Oh my god. This stage is insane. Whoa. Oh no, princess! Whoa! Whoa! Shit! Well, I missed the fucking one up. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. And a checkpoint. And some fucking rings. Excellent. Sonic! Sonic the Groundhog, ladies and gentlemen. What the fuck am I doing?
Let's rip.
Be gone, son.
Oh my god. Oh my god, what was all that? What the fuck did I... Nice.
If you put your power together, you will be able to walk on this water.
Gotta make sure I don't fall in the water.
What? The power runs out. I didn't even know that. That's it. That's the stage.
Nice.
What just happened? What the fuck is that? Holy shit, did you see that? Oh my god. It's the fourth invasion by Eggman this week. Does this motherfucker ever leave us alone? Seriously, Eggman's been to town like 17 times. He's kidnapping the princess and sending robots. What the fuck?
Princess Elise, ruler of Soleanna. By refusing to negotiate with me.
Meaning, get kidnapped. They don't have any military or something? What's that about?
I cannot allow harm to come to my people.
I'll get kidnapped for a 17th time, yes.
Miss
Elise. Seriously, no one mobile. Eggman could just.
This is terrible.
Eggman could just invade.
Miss Elise went to.
Shut up. Eggman could just fucking invade countless amount of times, do whatever he wants, and no countries have mobilized against him. No one's tried to shoot him down or stop his robot forces. They have to rely on these mutated animals to save them. Some government. I don't want to live in Soleanna. I never want to live in Soleanna. I am 25% Italian.
Sorry.
Lies! Fucking lies!
Yes, done!
Huh? Okay. It's like that stage is not made for Tails, supposed to be for Sonic. Oh my god! There we go. What a crappy stage. So, yeah, they took the fucking same stage that both Sonic and who else had to do that stage? Was it Blaze? Like the same exact stage that other people had to do and just threw Tails in there and just like edited one or two little things. It's exactly the same stage.
No shit.
The rings. What a great side mission. Go through all the rings in Soleanna, but there are none. There we go.
Whoa!
That was worth it.
Hey.
See, you couldn't do it. You're right, I couldn't do it because your side mission is a piece of shit, you dumb fuck.
12 o'clock midnight.
Is this him? This is him. The way to the old castle of Soleanna. It's been a while since anyone asked me that. It's a holy place. Only those of the royal family may enter. The entrance is blocked by a special seal. If you want to enter the old castle, you must overcome three trials. The trials of life and death. Oh my god. I gotta overcome three trials. Oh no. It's in the fucking forest. The trial of knowledge. Dude, this is the Triforce. Are you kidding me? The Triforce of Wisdom, Power, and what's the other one? I forget. Courage, I think. Oh my god. The Triforce.
Touching a warp hole will send me far away in a flash. Touching a warp hole will send me far away in a flash.
There we go. Okay. Alright. One challenge down.
Man!
Yes!
Today's not my day.
Rank of D.
Yes! You're the man now, dog.
Hey.
Trial of courage. Test the strength in my heart. Yes. Huh? What the fuck? There was nothing there. What?
Hey.
I got hit by nothing. Electricity came out of nowhere and insta-killed me.
No.
What?
I knew you tinheads would find a way to slip up.
What the fuck? Wow, that was fair. I had such a great chance to dodge. Are you kidding me? People in the stream chat are saying use the gems. I don't know how. They never explained how to use gems.
What the fuck?
No!
Wow, what the fuck? Dude, are they insane? What a bunch of idiots! Let's make a part where you could just instantly die at any time with no ability to dodge or do anything, just if we just decide that someone fires a machine gun at you. Wow, what a bunch of fucking hacks. What the fuck? I was in it. What? Can anyone explain this? What is with this fucking piece of shit? This game sucks. Oh my god. Yes. Wow.
No.
Then again. Nothing you can do.
Why didn't you dodge?
Alright, I'm gonna try the gems out. Let's see what the gems do.
No.
Well, the blue gem lets you get a super boost out of nowhere and insta-kills you if you run into an enemy because you have no rings. That's good to know.
How do you function?
I did it. If you hold down right trigger, you just infinite slow motion. Okay, there you go.
Hey.
The funniest part is that these gems, you see, it has that bar. It's supposed to be your energy level, and it didn't do anything. The energy wasn't affected, it just did it infinitely. It's obvious they didn't finish this part of the game at all. They never finished it.
That was incredible!
I got a rank of S. A rank of S. Let's do it. The test of love.
Hey.
The last challenge is about love. Your last battle may be the hardest one you've ever expected. Lose something in order to gain something. There will be moments like this. When the moment comes, you must make a decision. What the fuck is this?
What the hell?
Yes!
Sonic, I knew you would come.
Yes!
Hey.
Is Elise really the one? Yes! That's your answer. I won't comment on the princess. It takes courage to choose one who carries the weight of a nation on her shoulders. With that conviction, you will overcome the obstacles that lie ahead. What? What? Yes, Sonic wants to sleep with the princess. I love it. Give me an S rank. S rank.
That
yes! The trial of love!
I'm proud of you, dummy.
Here we go again. Oh, what the silver? What the hell happens in Silver's story that he believes Sonic helps him?
You look like you're in a hurry. So, what's going on? Circumstances have changed.
Huh.
I need to rescue the princess.
So I guess that means Silver's gonna have this stage too. Alright, I haven't done this stage at all yet, so... Finally a new one. Oh, good!
Silver, we don't have time.
Fucking stupid game. Speed pass at a garbage. Oh! That wasn't cheap at all! I was supposed to know to hold, X.
Let's try going up.
Oh, that time it doesn't hit the rings. Whoa! This game is fucking booty dick.
I think I could knock that structure down.
Oh my god! I hate this game. It's so stupid. I keep forgetting I have to recharge your stupid fucking meter. Cause you don't have to do that with Sonic. Well, starting over. This piece of shit. Oh. Fair. Oh! Very fair. Nice homing attack. Slow-mo. Wow, slow-mo's broken. Oh my god! Oh my god.
Gotta be careful not to fall off here.
Yeah! I took my fucking time. You still can't reach the ring, you stupid piece of shit game. I took my fucking time, man.
Fuck you.
Indeed.
The most elegant of comebacks.
What? I was doing a homing attack. I got hit anyway. There's no way to do it. It's bullshit. You can't control Sonic in the air like they think you can to reach those rings.
Gotta be careful not to fall off here.
Oh! can't do it. I can't do it. Because this is fucking stupid, dude. I can't touch the ring. I can't move in the air enough to touch the rings to do the dash to hold by holding X, which is what they want you to do. You have to do the air dash, the homing attack, to get the ring. But as soon as you do the homing attack, you can't hold X. So there's no way to actually do this properly. You have to glitch into it somehow. Alright, I'm gonna show everyone this doesn't work. I'm gonna show you I'm holding X, it doesn't do anything.
Gotta be careful not to fall off here.
Alright, so. Doing nothing, right? I'm doing nothing. Okay. A little bit to the left. A little bit to the left. A little bit to the left. I'm trying to get to the rings. See? I'm on the rings. I'm gonna hold down X now. X! X! Look! It doesn't work. It doesn't work. I'll do it again. Get close. X. Nothing. Look. X. 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 Look! Look! I told you it doesn't work. People in the stream chat are arguing, no, you work. It doesn't work. I just showed you it doesn't work.
What are you dreaming of? Are you stupid?
Oh! That never happened before. See? You actually have to hit the ring, then you can get by it. But I can't hit that ring in that part that I keep dying on. Oh! What? What the fuck? What? What? You can jump out of the eagle's claw and instantly die by accident. What a piece of shit. What a fucking piece of shit. What the fuck? A checkpoint with nothing after it. Oh, look.
Yes.
Not that it matters. I still don't have enough rings to get extra life. So this is it. I'm gonna die again. I don't know what to do. It doesn't work. This part does not fucking work.
Gotta be careful not to fall off here.
Oh my god, I did it! And a checkpoint! Oh, I need extra life, dude.
Thank you!
It's still not over! It's still going! How long is this fucking stage? It's a fucking 4-hour fucking stage! Come on! Oh my god! Oh my god. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? This is a joke. A cool fucking joke. This is insanity. Stop this. No. No. This game sucks, dude. Last life with this shit? Fuck this fucking piece of shit game. Are you fucking kidding me? Poor baby.
DJ.
Oh, wah. Fucking continues. Oh. Oh. Oh my fucking god, what were they thinking with that stage? Are they...
No problem.
I'm speechless. I'm absolutely fucking speechless at how bad that was. Wow.
Finish her!
hope they're dead. The fucking ship blew up.
Fatality.
They're fucking dead. Oh, here they are. God damn it. I'm gonna get like 100 rings, watch. Oh my god! Pass straight fucking through it. What? No, I'm done. It's over. It's over. You won't collect the rings. The fucking the perspective of the camera goes wobble 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 wobble. This game sucks. It is working. I already lost. I can't go back. Look. I already lost. This game is fucking shit! Oh my god! Alright, I did it. Oh my god! Oh shit! Please tell me this worked. What? Fuck this game. I'm done.
Why don't you make like a banana and shit?
Oh! My god, it's so bad! Camera's going wild!
If I get on this ball,
I'll be careful not to fall!
Whoa!
The blackest eyes. The devil's eyes.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there!
How?
Be careful not to fall.
Okay. What? What? What was that? Oh my god. What was that? It didn't make any sense. That made zero sense. That made no sense at all. It was just dead. What the fuck? Well, that's it. Lasers. Lasers deflate the ball.
Snort.
This. Oh my god! Oh my god! This is insane! What do they expect me to do here? What the fuck? Look at this! This is absolute insanity! I can't see! What the fuck? I can't see anything! Stupid camera! This game is a fucking piece of shit! I can't see! Oh fuck, what is this now? Oh my god. Oh my god, look at this. This looks tough. There's a one up here. I missed. I'm gonna try to get it. Jump! Didn't jump. He glitched! Oh my fucking god, he glitched! This piece of shit game, dude. He glitched on the edge and couldn't jump at all. What the fuck? What the fuck? What are you supposed to do there? Ha ha ha! Yes! Yes!
What? You're fucking joke. Please tell me you're joking me on that. Please tell me.
Yes!
Tell me he. What?
Fucking shit! What a grind!
Excuse me for 10 seconds, please. Excuse me.
What the fuck? Rank of
no
C.
Problem.
Fuck
no.
You. Ah! Fuck you! I beat this fucking stage! Alright, here we go.
All better now.
So wait, is this really
this
what happened?
Ship is about to crash.
Maybe this ship crashed because you destroyed the base.
I'm not finished yet.
Oh, music's getting cool. Final boss time, maybe. Okay. What's going on? Just gotta wait, I guess.
Here I come, Sonic.
Oh. Great.
Here I come, Sonic!
I got it! If I can control him, fly him into the shit! If I can. I'm trying to fly him into the debris, there we go! Got it! Can't do it. I tried. It didn't do anything. Oh boy, I guess they're right here. Only one platform left. Oh shit.
Sonic, watch out. He's still trying something.
What's he doing?
Here I come, Sonic.
What? I couldn't hit him! What was I supposed to do? I got him! Yes! I did it! I did it! I had to hit him during the dash. Okay.
Believe this.
Woo! Yes. Bye, Eggman. Wah! Oh, Sonic episode cleared. I did it. 30 gamer points. Sonic is done. Sonic is done. Woo!
If you have time to worry, then none, right?
That's right. What we said earlier in the game. Amazing. Aha! And she's dead. She broke every bone in her body.
Oh, take me right here, Sonic. Right on the meadow. Yes. Finally, I can... Oh, I was saying that out loud. Oops.
Oh, my God.
Nice smile.
Oh, but that's not the real ending. That's only one of three, and then there's the true ending after you beat all three. What the fuck? I'm not listening to that now. I'm not listening to the crappy ending now. After the true ending, then I'll listen to it.
What's it?
So I might as well, since I'm already here, we'll switch over for a bit here from the Sonic story, which it looks like we're just about halfway through. We'll switch over to the Shadow story, and we'll see what goes on with Shadow the Hedgehog. Here we go. Scoot over a little. Whoa, look at this. AA is the rescue the captured agent. AA. AA. What the fuck? AA. AA. Oh. Wow. Amazing. What the fuck? I just hit the switch. What? Oh, this door.
What?
Oh. I did it! Now what?
Yes!
I did it! That was it! What the hell? What on earth? That was the mission, just blow up 5 searchlights with fucking jeeps? That's a weird mission, man. And he's working- so Shadow is working for the president? What, is he part of the Secret Service?
Guess that was alright.
Rank of B, okay.
I guess that was alright.
I'm confused on how I'm supposed to take damage in this fight. The dude never hits me, look. Oh, I guess that's how right there. Here we go. This should be it. Nope, it threw me off, wow. Made it harder. Threw me off again. Oh man. Where are the rings? Okay. Rings vanished. What? I was grabbed. I did grab them, and I lost rings. Come on! It didn't work. It's not working. Why isn't it working? What the fuck? It's glitched out. Look. This is exactly what I did before, and it worked. Now it won't work at all. And there's no rings left. Oh, there's some rings. What? Okay, didn't grab it. And now I lost my one fucking ring for no reason. Ugh. Passed through him, come on! Oh my god. I can't do it, look! They won't let me do it. I can't. They won't let me kill him. What do you want me to do? Hit it! He won't hit the wall, what do I do? I can't do it. Look. This is bullshit. I can't kill him. Look at that. Okay. Sure. What the fuck? Okay. What a great game. Straight in. Go, 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 go. He turns around, throws me off. He won't do it. He won't fucking do it. I can't hit him, look. What am I supposed to do? Look, now he won't even stop doing this. What the fuck? He won't even stop running his circles. Look, he won't stop. Now it's fucking glitched. Look, it's glitched. Stop.
The doctor's guard dog.
Oh my god. Okay. Best boss fight ever. Do it! Hit it! There! Oh my god. What a fucked up boss fight. So much harder than the first one with Sonic because the fucking game mechanics are all bugged out. Alright, I fucking beat it. Thank god. What a pain in the ass.
You need to stay focused.
Frank of C, fuck your mother. How about that? Fuck your mom.
How would you like it if I come up there tonight and give you some of these across your lips? Yeah.
Anyway, I have a little favor to ask of you.
Uh-oh.
Could you escort me to the G-U-N rendezvous point?
G-U-N.
Where's the rendezvous point?
It's the ancient castle of Soleanna in Kingdom Valley.
But of course. No, 4 minus 3. I screwed it up. I'll just do 1. I think that was wrong. Nice. Well, I didn't do it. I did all that and I fucked up the final mission. Now it's done. Wow, that was worth my time. That is just expert level game design right there. That is just fucking amazing. Like, if I could make a game like that, I'd probably be filthy rich because it took so much effort and thought to make that side mission. This. During the boost, we're gonna get a chaos snap, and don't forget the chaos attack. Sure, why not? And then the air chip. What's this up here? I don't even know what that is. What the fuck is that? I wanted to play, but now I can't. My dad says something about the store. Shut up. What is this? What is the crystal? I don't get it. Huh? When the chaos cage is full, use right trigger to do a chaos boost. And? Oh! Oh, shit. So there's a chaos meter and chaos boost. I didn't even understand that mechanic. They never explained it. Oh, she can't climb this? Oh my god. Oh my god! Ah! Great! That was a whole life! Wow. I lost a whole life. Let me guess, she has to get that key again. Yup.
It looks like
oh my god, this game is fucking duty.
Leave it.
I can't get off. I can't get off the wall. Look. I can't get off the wall. I'm glitched. There's no way to get off. I can't do anything. Oh, I got off somehow. I don't know how I did it, but I did. Got it. You call that hidden? Okay.
Okay, let's get going.
Checkpoint, nice.
That's a hover vehicle over there. Press the Y button to get on.
Oh, I'm a hover vehicle. Oh my god! How do I jump? How do I raise? I can't. How do I go up?
No strength in numbers.
Oh, that didn't work. Checkpoint. Oh god, are you kidding me? Oh, come on! What the fucking shit? Oh my god. Jump! Jump! Oh my god, this game sucks shit. Wow. No shit. What the fuck? What? Yes.
Let's get moving.
Oh my god! You gotta be fucking joking me! Wow! Wow, dude. Dude, I don't know what to do. I'm done. I gotta do the whole stage over after this. This game sucks. This is like, I can't get through this part. I got through it by luck the first time. I don't know how to actually supposed to do it. Done, that's it. I gotta redo the whole stage because the game sucks. Wow. This is garbage. And I gotta do the whole stage from the beginning because the game is garbage. Wow. Oh, I'm dead. Ah! Fucking dead. Couldn't climb. This game's fucking terrible, man. Come on. Oh.
It looks like it's equipped with heavy weapons. I bet its legs are pretty fragile.
Oh my god. Wow, I got hit by nothing. Wow! That didn't happen last time I played. I didn't even get the one up. Are you kidding me? I didn't get the one up. What the fuck? It's glitched. The one up won't give it. It won't give it to me. What the fuck kind of broken ass game is this? I want this fucking one up. Look. Oh my god. That's what I had to do to get it. What the fuck?
I had to,
because I was gonna die.
No!
I had to. I was going to die. Where am I going? Not that way.
No!
Holy fucking shit. Whoa. Alright, staircase up. Oh my god! Good Christ! Don't do that to me, man. I can't see. I jumped back in. Oh my god. How am I gonna get back up now? There's no staircase. Oh look! I can walk here. I made it. Now what? You think I have something to do with this glowing ship? Oh god, what did that do? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, I did it. No, wait! What just happened? No! What the fuck? Why is there a spring there to begin with? Look, why would there be a spring? Get me the fuck out of here, dude.
Yes.
I'm a mature adult, and I'm not a children's entertainer.
What
time
was
to
that
grow
stage?
The fuck up.
Whoa. Huh? What the? His shadow is alive. What the flaming shit is this? Oh, it's the other shadow that we saw
what?
In the Sonic's future
His
thing.
Shadow.
Yeah, look, Shadow became alive.
Oh, how ironic fate can be. I'm Mephiles. Mephiles the Dark.
Okay, are you gonna look up? Do you have a
what?
Spinal condition?
No, that's not possible.
That's not possible!
We're still in the doctor's base, but how can that be? Wait, there's no doubt now.
So, it's not where we are.
My god, they gave her giant boobs. Ridiculous. Can't stop staring at them!
It appears we've gone through time.
Well, didn't work. I pressed A. I pressed A to home and did nothing at all. Zero. No reaction. Totally not what I wanted. Whoa! Come on, man! Nice glitchy mechanics. I love it. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? This game sucks! I'm gonna have to do it again from the beginning because this game's fucking terrible. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is insanity. Whoa! Extra
nope.
life! I passed through it, it didn't count! I passed through the extra life and it didn't count at all. What the fuck? Armed buggies. What the fuck? What the fuck? Where was I supposed to go? Where was I supposed to go? What the hell?
No!
Nice fucking lock on, you piece of shit game. This way? Okay. No! What the fuck? What the fuck? You got... What am I supposed to do? This game is fucking terrible! What am I supposed to do? There's no indication of anywhere where you're supposed to fucking go! None! Zero! Zero indication of where to go!
How can someone so fucking fat say something so fucking thin?
Wow, I couldn't get that one even though I hit it. What? I died somehow! What happened? I died. Wow. Well, I couldn't get that one, even though I hit it. Oh my god, what's he doing? I didn't do that. Okay. I'm not taking it. Fuck it. I'm not taking the car. I'm not taking it. He fucks me over. Look at this now. Wow! There. Oh my god. What a nightmare of a buggy piece of shit stage, man. Holy shit. Wow. How is this stage so much significantly easier without using the vehicle they give you there? The vehicle's a trap because they programmed it so poorly. So Shadow has to do this too.
Same to you.
Is what they're saying. That kind of sucks. Why does Shadow have to do the same stages as Sonic? What's the point? Yeah, this is lame. Why does he have to do the same fucking stages? That's so pathetic. They couldn't do individual stages for the characters. They're all doing the same fucking stages, really? What's the point?
I can't fall off here.
This is exactly what happened with Sonic. Got hit cheaply right there. Hit cheaply again. Wow. Exactly the same stage. What the fuck?
Looks like I can use that monster to move
out. Wow! The jump didn't work! That's exactly what happened with Sonic. The same thing. The same thing! Dude, it's identical! It's identical to when I played with Sonic. Oh! Now instant death! Yeah! What the fuck were they thinking?! At least there's a platform. Checkpoint, thank god. Thank god. Again! Oh my god! Dude, it doesn't work at all. Are they fucking retarded, these game developers? Dude! It doesn't work! They literally made a part of the game that doesn't work at all. You can't run on this wall.
No.
It doesn't work. I can't do it! I can't run on the wall.
No.
See? You can't do it. Even if you stand still or you move, you still get hit. No matter what I do, I get hit. This is complete garbage. How do you beat this game? How do you beat it? How do you beat it? I can't get over there. I can't do it. I lost all my life. You can't do this part. It's impossible. It's absolutely impossible. See? You can't go up, you can't go down, and you can't not touch the controller. See? This game is a piece of garbage. How the fuck are you supposed to get past that? It's absolutely impossible. I can't. And idiots in the stream chat, really. He's doing it on purpose. He's doing it on purpose. No, the game sucks. There's nothing. I'm not doing anything. You hit the speed boost. You don't touch anything. You hit the worm. You press up or down. You fall off the track. There's no way to get past it.
I recommend you take that because, you know, you get sick of going through that loop sequence every once in a while. So I'm also going to be showing a few more different pathways that you can take with Shadow. Ones that I couldn't take with Sonic. I don't think these. I think you can take these pathways with Sonic. I'm pretty sure it's the exact same stage, actually. So, you know, a little variety for the sake of not being too monotonous. And again, I hate these platforming sections with this homing attack and shit like this. This dash panel right here, you want to be very... Look, I barely missed that Iblis Worm there. It is very easy to run into that Iblis Worm during that dash panel sequence. And even if you still manage to dodge the Iblis Worm, there are times where Shadow will hang on the side of the wall there, and you'll end up falling into the lava anyway. It's happened to me plenty of times before, and I am very lucky that I didn't mess up there.
Okay, folks, I just showing you how DSP is full of shit by showing you a clip of some commie Johnny's playthrough of the same game, showing you that it is possible to actually bypass the Iblis Worm and even get through the half pipe without even going off the cliff, even if it is easy to do so. Phil once again proved that he has been very, very careless, even if the game's collision detection is very unpredictable at times in Sonic 06. But once again, I've just proved DSP just really doesn't even know how to play games at all, even if they are just barely functional. God, I've got no other words, so let's just move on to the next part of Shadow's story, shall we?
One long, angry line later.
Alright, here we go. Shadow with his stupid roller boots. Oh! No! What a good start! A nice homing dash! Homing dash right off the fucking ledge, piece of shit game.
It looks like I can use that monster.
Okay, do not use the pads. There we go. Oh god, well, I screwed up. Oh!
No.
What a great game. This game is such a piece of shit. Flame Core is one of the worst stages in the game. I hate this stage. This stage is so broken, man. Oh god. Well, got hit. Wow! He doesn't lock on to the fucking bird, instead he goes past it and dies. This game.
Would you cut that?
What the fuck? What?
No!
What? This is.
Son of a bitch! Cut that out!
Alright, I fucking made it. Piece of shit game. Now, do not hit that speed pad. Nice. Huh? What the hell? He didn't spawn before.
Use the foot that comes floating along with the lava flow.
I pressed jump and nothing happened. Wow. doing much better than I did with Sonic. What the fuck? I got hit by nothing. Nice. Hit by absolutely nothing.
What the fuck? I got hit by nothing.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, good. No rings. What the fuck? I didn't do that. Oh my god. He did an extra air jump out of nowhere that I didn't do. Okay. Yep, here we go. The same as Knuckles. Oh good. Couldn't see where I was going. Nice fucking camera. Stop. Jump! He wouldn't jump. What the fuck? He's still not jumping. He's still glitched. Oh my god, he was glitched out. He would not jump. What a game. He fucking would not jump at all.
Oh, really?
Can't see. Wow, I couldn't see. There you did it. Wow, nice. Nice. Oh, the Iblis boss fight? He has to do it now?
What?
Really?
What's this?
Isaac Kramer. That's yep. My name.
Sonic had to do it, now Shadow has to do it. Nope. He's not doing it. I don't know why he's not coming. He should be, but he's not. Here he comes. There we go, I got him. Boom. Haha. Very nice. Okay. Oh no. Tropical jungle? So it's now Rouge in the tropical jungle. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh boy. This will be great. Oh, she got a bomb in the face. Oh god, he exploded. Our lasers are gone, yep. That's it. That's the whole stage. Are you kidding? Dude, are you kidding? How easy is that with Rouge? Dude, that stage was ridiculously hard with Silver and super duper easy with Rouge because you could fly. Wow. Dude, it's insanely easy. Come on.
For me, it's a piece of cake.
Rank A, wow.
You're not 6 anymore. More like 9.
People were saying he's from Sonic Heroes. I never played Sonic Heroes, so I would know that. He's a character from a previous Sonic game, so is Rouge, I guess.
What?!
Hello, sugar, tits.
Rouge the Bat.
Ha ha ha! Is this a new kind of prophylactic? I know what you're up to.
System reactivation countdown initiated.
Oh my
backup
god.
Power source. Spare magazines secured.
Spare command adult magazines secured.
Changed.
I'm counting on you.
Your new mission is to be the new Fistobot. Oh, confirmed. Mission confirmed. Piston pounding action.
Shut the fuck up!
So, a giant lava monster destroys the planet Earth. They blame Shadow.
Such foolishness.
What?
Very well.
Mephiles.
Let's see if you can entertain me.
What the fuck is this? gonna blow up. Oh, shit. Oh, look, he's my shadow. Oh, my God. Look at this. Whoa. Uppercut! Ah! Dude, uppercut right in the face! Dude, that's great! Dude, he's just like, ugh. I'm coming for you! I'm coming for you, Mephiles!
Enough from the clown!
Agent Shadow, we've lost contact with Agent Rouge. Head to the warehouse district immediately.
Warehouse district's over there. Whoops. During the boost, you will be granted Chaos Snap and upgrade to Chaos Attack and Chaos Smash. Oh, I have it. Then what's this? During the boost, you will gain Chaos Lance and upgrade to Chaos Spear. Sure.
Hi. It seems like Eggman's machines are looking for you.
God, her voice is just a sex pot voice. It's so like oozing with such sensuality.
Nothing. Oh, their target is probably Mephiles.
Have your breasts grown since our last
this
meeting?
GUNHQ? Yes. Pull all available data on an item called the Scepter of Darkness for me.
I think GUN is supposed to be the team they work for from, like, the Shadow series of games. I don't know. I never played the Shadow series of games. Maybe that's something I'll do someday. Play the Shadow games. Actually, no. Doesn't he fight... I think he fights Silver. Oh, God. Remember this? Oh yeah! I have to kill enemies quickly. No switch, there was a switch for Silver, I guess not. Oh, there it is!
What are you doing?
Hurry up and take down the barrier!
I did, what? I didn't do anything. Huh? Uh-oh.
What are you
I glitched out.
Doing?
I think I'm glitched. Look.
The barrier is almost down.
What?
You're never going to catch me. Farewell.
Huh?
You're just wasting your time.
What?
I never failed the mission.
Oh! Okay, I need to attack the train. What the fuck is this? No, fuck that. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Not doing it. The vehicles in this game are broken as shit. I'm not doing it. One up. Nice. What the hell? Oh my god! Oh my god! Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? The game is completely glitched. There's a bike right here. I did it. That's weird, man. So you remember when I played with Sonic, it was completely different. You're just chasing the train. I remember Sonic had this crazy ass boost mechanic that couldn't be stopped. So if he hit a wall or whatever, he would just fly into the fucking stratosphere. This actually seemed functional to me. Ugh. So I wonder if it's going to be the same as when I did it with Sonic. I have to dodge and then strike when I have a chance.
Don't get in my way.
Maybe. Let's see.
It's time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea.
I think they should have done that in the first place. You get tired of watching that exact same cutscene over and over again, especially in a Let's Play. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, now it is time to fight Silver the Hedgehog as Shadow. And it's pretty much the exact same fight as Sonic would fight him in Soleanna's hub world. You know, the area is much bigger this time, and there's a lot more stuff that's, you know, it's kind of harder to keep track of Silver because there's so much shit in the way. You know, you got the barrels, you have the trains. It's pretty easy to lose track of Silver like I did right there, which is why I got grabbed in the first place. But anyway, there's one thing you want to take advantage of with Silver here, with one thing I'm doing right now, is that when you get far away from Silver, when the distance between you and Silver is great enough, Silver will jump and do his pathetically short teleport dash. When he's in mid-air, you can homing attack him, and he won't be able to defend himself. He can only grab you with a psychokinesis when he's on the floor.
Bad idea.
Okay. Rings.
How about this?
Where is he?
How about this? No!
Here we go. Run! No, oh, you got me.
Take this!
Get away! Ah! At least with this fight, he throws you away, see?
No!
I stunned him!
It's no use!
Ah, it didn't work!
Take
holy shit!
This. No!
Got him! Got away, nice! Two more hits!
It's no use!
Oh no!
Take. How about this? Take this!
Get away!
It's no use!
Oh no! I need this ring.
No,
he got me! Oh my god, dude, he killed me.
This will end. No.
I had him too, but he cheated. He threw me in the same position twice. I'm gonna leave a lot of rings. Where is he? I don't know where he is. I lost my rings! Okay. I got one back.
It's no use.
Oh my god, he was right there! Are you serious?
No.
I got him!
It's no use!
Oh crap, okay.
Take.
Got the ring! Nice! Oh shit, okay.
No.
I got him!
It's no use!
Oh no!
Take. It's no use!
I'm dead! Oh my god, I had him too.
This will end it! It's no
I
use!
I had him. What? Look, he's still hitting me!
This will end
no.
it!
Oh my god, I was supposed to die.
It's no use. Take.
What? Oh my god, I'm glitched.
It's no use.
Whoa! Oh my god.
This will end it.
No. The game completely cheated and glitched. Wow. What a great boss. And the thing is, I almost had him twice. The game completely cheated. Wow.
Take this.
Can't get away.
It's no use.
Glitched out.
Take this. It's no use.
I got a ring, but I'm screwed because he's gonna glitch me out here.
Take.
I got a ring back.
It's no use. Take. It's no use.
Wow, come on! It's always on the last hit.
This will end it.
It's always on the last hit where it does this. It cheats. Wow. Can't get away, doesn't work, glitched again. It's supposed to be able to dash away, but it's glitched out.
It's no use.
Look at that! I landed on top of him! Completely glitched out boss fight. Oh my god. Idiots who made this game. They're so dumb.
It's no use.
I'm gonna land on him. Yep, I'm gonna land on him, he's gonna kill me.
It's no use.
Yep.
This will end. No.
What a bunch of fucking morons. It's so apparent they didn't test this.
Take this.
Can't get away. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna land on him.
Take this! It's no use!
Yup! Wow. Complete moronic fucking gameplay.
You glorified garbage grinder!
No! It's no use!
This game sucks!
Take this! It's no use!
Look, instant death!
This will...
This game sucks, monkey!
What you really need is to be smashed in the head 30 or 40 times with a golf club.
How about this? Take this! It's no use!
I'm dead, I'm gonna land on him because he's doing straight up. I'm done, it's over. Yep, I'm done.
It's no use!
Cheated again.
This will...
Cheated once again. At the last hit, it's always the last hit. He seems to throw you straight up instead of forward, and that's when you get instantly killed. He hits you twice in a row. Can't see. Well, it's over. That's why I didn't want to do slide kick, because you can't fucking see, because the camera is trash. The camera is trash. So, stream chat, wrong. All the know-it-alls, right? All the know-it-alls. No, the bottom line is, this boss fight is bullshit no matter what you do. You should try to get away with the homing attack, you can get away, but it doesn't work all the time. If you slide kick, you can't get away either. You have to be in this wide open area, or else the camera doesn't rotate and you can't get away. Are you a functional retard? I have to ask.
It's no use.
Nope. See, it doesn't work. It does not work.
Take this. It's no use.
And now I'm dead. I knew it. So fuck this. I'm not doing it. Go back to my way, which was working. See, my way, which was working. I'll do that. I should have just stuck with that to begin with.
It's no use.
And he still gets me.
It's no use.
I wish I got the freaking ring. Dead now, though. Oh, wow, I got away. Somehow I got out.
It's no use.
Now I'm dead. I'm going to land on him. Yep.
Take. It's no use.
God.
This will end it.
No.
Take this. It's
didn't get away.
No. Take. It's no use.
I knew I was going to die. I didn't even bother.
This will end.
No.
Look at this! Now I can actually hit him because he's grabbing stuff. Wow. I'm stuck! I can't move! Look! Look! I'm glitched! I was glitched behind barrels!
It's no use.
Wow, I died because the game glitched.
This will end it.
No.
Garbage! So I'm really happy I did what the stream said, and I used the slide kick. That was very effective. Very effective. There! That is fucking stupid. Are you kidding me? What a dumb fight. Oh my god.
Follow me if you want the truth.
So what's left? I don't know. What's left for the stages? I think we've done them all. What could be next for Shadow? Actually, Shadow didn't do the tropical rainforest yet, did he? Well, no, but we did it as Blade. No, we did it as Rouge. So, I don't know. I don't know.
Actually, Shadow didn't do the tropical...
Oops.
Agent Rouge, respond. The location of the Scepter of Darkness is unknown, but there is an archaeologist who's researching it.
Could it be this girl wagging her tits? She's like,
gotta close,
Oh, I'm an archaeologist. Look, I'm an archaeologist. Oh, I do the fucking chitty dance. I do the coochie coochie dance. Oh.
Dark side feel wins. Clonality.
I'm Adriana. I'm an archaeologist researching Soleanna's ruins. When I was researching the ruins, they suddenly attacked me, so I'm glad you came. I was researching the Scepter of Darkness, a royal treasure recorded in ancient Soleanna texts. I have a feeling it's somewhere around the castle town, but that's all I've been able to find. This is what it says. When Black Flame lights the Candle of Darkness and priest prayers are answered, the Dark Seal will be no more and so shall emerge the power. Candles are everywhere, you know, but I have no idea where to find the Candle of Darkness and the priest prayers. What's that? What's the Black Flame? That's not normal. Maybe a special light? Speaking of Black Flame, can't you generate light?
What?
What am I supposed to do with candles and shit? What the fuck is she talking about? Statue of the Fountain is a goddess who is said to have lulled the animals in the forest to sleep with her leer. Doesn't do anything. Aha! These were candle holders used for lighting a long time ago, but they're not used anymore for lighting. It would be nice to light them. Whoa, look! Chaos Boost Level 3. During the boost, you'll be able to activate Chaos Blast. I don't have enough. I need 500 more. Fuck that. I don't care.
Wussy.
What? Uppercut. Flying up. Oh, yeah? You want some? Uppercut. Uppercut. An uppercut. Fuck you. Oh, yeah? I'll show you. I'll show you, buddy. I'll blast your stomach. That's hilarious. I'll blast you right in your gut. Oh! Assholes came up behind me, huh? Yeah? How you like this? Uppercut, motherfucker! Uppercut! K.O. Uppercut punch! You motherfucker. Fuck out of here. Over here there's a thing. Why don't I have to go up that? Oh, look! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck? I was at the end of the stage and the thing did a double flip for no reason. I guess we can fuck with Chaos Emeralds all the time. That space and time and physics and everything could get permanently fucked up. Here we go. Wow. Alright, what should hit me? What the fuck was that? What? Wow! Wow! And that was life! I gotta do it all over! Wow! Dang. Can't hit him! Can't hit this guy, look! He's invincible! He's glitched out! This enemy is invincible! Oh my god! What the fuck?! Okay! Well, I guess I get to do it over, because there's nothing I can do about it. The game's a piece of shit. It just keeps going wherever it wants. What a piece of shit. What a piece of
Shut
your face.
Okay.
Finally! Oh my god!
This is not good! This is not good at all! How am I supposed to know about this? I think I'm going to die! This is not good! Right in the balls! Alright, now I know. Don't go fast. I have to go slow. Nice. You've gotta be fucking joking! This game sucks!
I have to be careful.
Good god! Can't hit him. Look, doesn't hit him. What the fuck? This game is terrible. Oh my god! This is a fucking joke. This is a joke. I'm dead. Oh my god, I made it. I wasn't supposed to go this way? Are you kidding me? I wasn't supposed to go this way. How the fuck was I supposed to know that? I never saw a door. You gotta be joking! He passed through it! He passed the fuck through it!
Is being gone.
It's right there. There, I made it. Oh my god, this game sucks. That is terrible.
You don't want to be like this. This is disgusting. This is awful in every way. If I could kill it, I would. But I legally can't. But I've considered it.
I beat it! I did it!
Let's charge ahead.
That was it! Yes. All I had to do was get through it. Phew. Alright. Okay, what's it gonna be?
I'll make sure you regret this, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Fighting him again, it's gonna be a different fight, I'm thinking, though. It's not gonna be the same. He doesn't have all those little minions.
Drown in darkness!
I think I gotta beat up my chaos, pull up my chaos meter again, but how? Oh, okay.
I
can't do it. I got him.
Yes. Wow, that was lucky. That was super lucky at the end there. That was so hard to go around. It wasn't going in order like that. It was just falling after. I got him.
I am invincible.
Yes.
All right.
You need to stay focused.
A C, fuck you. How dare they say that? Fuck them. All right, now we get a Shadow's ending and then on to Silver.
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.
What's he doing? He's taking off his limit bracers. He's going Super Sonic Saiyan! He is, look! Dude, they stole from Dragon Ball. Are you kidding me? They stole from fucking Dragon Ball. Like, he had limiters on that were limiting his power, so he takes them off. Are you kidding me? Wow. There's all the voice actors. Too bad they don't tell you who the fuck they are. They don't even tell you who did what. What a bunch of dicks. All right, enough of that. Enough of that.
I was watching that, you selfish bastard!
Anyway, alright, fuck it. Let's start with Silver then. Let's see what Silver's story is all about.
To use psychokinesis, press the right trigger while here and off. Throw items with the X button.
Ha! Ha! Bitch!
Ha! Usual.
Ha ha, he died! No!
Stop it!
I don't know what the fuck's happened. I'm getting out of here. Oh my god! Very nice. What the hell? Did you see that?
This whole area is destroyed.
I couldn't hover. It won't let me hover. It won't let me hover. It's glitched. Yup, they won't let me. There we go. They won't let me hover, it's glitched. What the fuck? Good lord.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Yes, there's so much I could do to dodge, of course. Oh, just run, of course. Ignore the enemies and run. There. He fucking floats. He floats. Oh, I finally won the stage. The same stage you played twice already.
You stupid moron.
Yeah, throw it into
You'll
the other
no
one, not into his hand. Fucking retard. It would have been nice if they actually had a targeting system, but there's none. Zero targeting. Just throw wildly.
Give me your money. You wanted it for once long.
Oh, stomach.
Blaze!
Blaze it up!
I guess we all got separated.
420. When did this game become a Cheech and Chong episode?
This is so unbelievable.
Look, you sent him to a field of pot. The whole field is made of pot. I love it. Yeah, here
the
we are.
Is triggered. Where is he?
Oh, look where we are.
First, I need to gather information.
The temple from before. So you know what we gotta do? We gotta go back to the city. We're gonna go back to the city, and in the city, we're gonna find out Sonic's there, and that's when we fight him. We have that boss fight.
Wrong! Try again, dumbass!
You see that shiny mark? I wonder what it is. It might be a secret. It's not a secret. It's where I'm supposed to go. But there's gotta be a way to get there. Oh, wait, look! What does this do? Make platforms? Yup. Oh, my god. Of course it does. Of course it fucking does. What? He had no way to hover, even though I had fully landed. He couldn't hover yet.
Where is he?
He has to recharge. I see. Look. He has to recharge his psychic ability. Look.
You have to be brain dead fucking stupid to believe that.
He says.
This is the mirror of Soleanna. It will take you right to your destination with its magical power.
Look at the camera right now. I'm not touching the controller. Look at the camera. Oh my god, this game is something else. What the fuck is going on? Alright, let's go in the mirror of Soleanna. Why not?
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
What the fuck is this? Oh,
I might be able to get around on this turtle.
What? There's a turtle? Good god. What the fuck? The turtle's right there! What? I might be able to get around on this turtle.
Use the food that's all around you to call the turtle.
What? Use the fruit. How? Look. What the hell? Of course. Oh my god, whoa! Oh! Oh no! 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 You stupid game, you piece of shit! You stupid piece of shit!
That's all I'm-
You gotta be joking! You've gotta be joking! Oh my god, are you kidding? What? There we go. Oh god, I almost fell. Of course. Oh! You've gotta be fucking kidding! Come on, give me a fucking constant frame rate here, man. Give me a frame rate I can see what I'm doing. Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! I even took the time to go slow and fucking try to land under the column, and there was nothing under the column.
You are stupid. Yes, I know. That's insulting, but it's also the truth.
This part of the game, no lie, reminds me of Crash Bandicoot. Only it's terrible. Like, Crash Bandicoot was good. This is fucking trash. Like, what am I supposed to do here? I wish I could go up. I need to get over there, but I don't see a way to get that high. No matter where I go, how the fuck do I get that high up? I don't have enough hover capability to hover that far. Oh good! Well, I'm dead.
I wish I could go up. Not now.
He killed me! Are you kidding me?
I wish I could go up.
Oh my god! Why are there no fucking... Oh, I was gonna say, why are there no rings anywhere? The rings right here. If I could go to the right here. Jump! I think I did it. No, I'm out of psychic energy! Fuck this game! Fuck this shitty game! I gotta do the whole stage over. This sucks, dude. This is so bad. Do the whole fucking stage over from the beginning because the game makers are a bunch of fucking morons.
My God, they fucking terrible idiots.
Good, well, fuck you!
It looks like this Lotus will help me jump.
What the? The
It looks like this Lotus will help me.
He did it again!
On how long I charge my psychic.
Yes. This game's great. I'm sure this game had, like, tons of hype and shit behind it, too. That's the sad part. Like, probably had a lot of marketing and hype. And you actually get the game. Like, what the fuck is this?
Use the fruit that's all around you to call the turtle.
The turtle. Who the fuck is that narrator? The omnipotent narrator. I happen to know you can summon giant turtles with the food. Yes.
Your video sucks, you're not funny, and you're not good.
I happen to know you can summon giant tattoos with the food.
Oh, you're a fucking asshole. I'm funny.
Those enemies look like they're guarding that cave. It seems I'll need to defeat them.
Oh my God.
I wish I could go up.
You gotta be fucking joking me. Oh my fucking God! Why is this game so bad?
I wish I could go up.
Oh!
Not now.
What the fuck? Finally! Thank you! Oh. Fucking shitty dick's piece of garbage. Oh. Oh my God. Head to it, Soleanna Castle Town. Oh fuck!
Can it be true? I need to find Silver fast.
Wait, does she know who Sonic is? Wait a minute, this is the beach. This is Sonic stage, the beach stage. They redid it, and now she has to do it? Really? So every stage has to be done at least twice, if not three fucking times. Oh wow, I beat it already. Damn. I beat that shit with the quickness. The first Blaze stage. Yeah, when Sonic would do that stage on PS3, when he goes for those loop-de-loops, he would always run off the loop, and you can't control it. You can't control where he's going. It just automatically does it, and he just dies a million times. I couldn't believe how bad this was on PS3.
Can't like, complain.
Got an S. I'm happy I'm playing this on 360. Seriously. Ugh. She has a really annoying voice compared to all the other females in the game, that's for sure.
Maybe I'll talk to some people in the town.
Wow!
Maybe I'll talk to some people in the town.
Maybe you'll talk to some people in the town. Maybe you'll talk to some people in the town.
You can get money by collecting pay.
Yeah, the single layered extreme allows you to hold smash, allows you to throw what you have grabbed in a single throw. And power bracelet, grab all. Alright, I got two upgrades.
Power!
The gondolier over there. I was saying he sees something really interesting. You might want to ask him. Okay. Well, she's dead.
Hey.
Someone suspicious? I don't know. There hasn't been anyone like that on my boat. Well, they didn't see Jack Diddly Dick. You tell me to go across for, asshole. Nope. Alright, I still don't know where to go. I still have no fucking idea where to go. No indication whatsoever. I have no idea where I am. I'm lost. I'm fucking completely lost. I have no idea where to go. Where the fuck do I go? I don't know where the forest is. I keep wandering in circles. That's the desert door. Where the fuck is the forest door? I don't want to do this anymore. I'm going to have to look it up because I'm fucking bored as shit. I just want to fucking go where I'm supposed to go.
and the game is a piece of garbage and doesn't give you any indication of where the fuck the thing is. Because it sucks. Can't be that door's locked. This is it. You gotta be joking. Oh my god, this game fucking sucks. The door's locked. I can't get through it. What? It's Lord Regis. Oh my god, he wants me to kill generic enemies. Oh. Got him. Jesus. What a game. What a fucking game. Alright, as promised, here's the pass to the desert. I did all this just to get to the desert. Mamma mia! What a game.
That's easy.
Hey! Fuck off!
Well, I guess I should save, right? Let me save before I do this, and then it should resume where I can go to the desert, right?
Oh yeah.
Ugh.
24 hours later.
Just you wait, Iblis Trigger.
Yeah, just you. Oh my god, already the camera screwed up. Ha! Wow, I can't get the camera to be level. Oh my god. This is gonna be fun. I can already tell this is gonna be fun. It looked like it would do something, but it didn't. But my eyes are burning. Hold on. My eyes just started burning like crazy. Give me a second. I think it's because I turned on my air conditioner right before I started recording. Oh my god, my eyes just started burning like crazy, dude. Alright. Kill these assholes, I guess. Oh, shit. Alright, hold on. These are like a bunch of nine balls. See, they have a nine on them, like a pool ball? So a bunch of nine balls just rolled in. What do I do with the nine balls? I can't grab them. Whoa, if you hit them, the number changes. Door opened. Okay, great. What a great puzzle. Don't wait. Oh god!
Just you wait, Iblis Trigger.
You've gotta be kidding me. Oh my fucking god. Not too bad. Here's Amy.
Leave this up to me.
How the fuck did Amy get this far into the temple? Okay. What are Amy's abilities? Oh, I already fell.
Just you wait.
Oh! No checkpoint! No checkpoint! Do it from the beginning. Wow, this game's great.
For fuck's sake, Bill, what is up with you and your fetish for checkpoints?
This game doesn't have to give you checkpoints every 5 fucking seconds, even if the game is barely functional. A checkpoint system has to be evenly spread out so a game doesn't get too easy. But then again, this is the most entitled, whiny little man-child gamer that we are talking about here, who thinks that a game should give him checkpoints every 5 bloody seconds. Wow, Phil is really such an entitled, whiny little gulp baby!
Why would there not be a checkpoint? I mean, what kind of fucking lame brain idiot wouldn't put a checkpoint in this room? Sometimes you can double jump, but her jumps are terrible. They're like these weird floaty jumps. Look. I almost died. Silver did die. Music is nice. Music is nice and calming. Everything else is crap.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, I'm back to Silver. Oh my god! What the fuck? How am I supposed to cross this? You fucking idiots. Nice part of the game, morons.
Done.
Alright. Oh my god, another ball puzzle. Great. At least there's a checkpoint, though. Oh my god, look how long this hallway is. Oh my fucking god. That hole. This is gonna be a nightmare.
But unfortunately, that's just not the case, so I am going to be showcasing a rather beneficial glitch here. If you can use Silver Psychokinesis on this door here, usually on a double stack of steel crates, you can actually clip through the top of the door, stand on top of it, and get to the other side of the stage. See that item right here? All you gotta do now is, you know, walk off the edge of the door, and booyah, there's the gold ring right there.
Okay, let's see if this helps. Probably not. Oh, look! Great. Holy fuck, it did it! It did it! Look! It went in! What the hell? I randomly did it! I did it! Ha ha ha! Oh look, there's a hidden coin. Wow. I randomly did it! Yes! That one deserves a guitar riff. All right.
That was easy.
That definitely deserved a guitar riff. Now, can I infinitely grab Sonic and slam him? Nope. Where is he?
Here I come. Here I come.
What am I supposed to do?
Here I come. What?
I got him. Got him. All right. So it's way easier from Silver's perspective. You just gotta know what to do. You gotta get him out of midair. All right. Of course, when the computer
too long.
Fuck you. When the computer controls Silver, he can just psychically grab you. But you can't do that to Sonic in your side of the fight. Of course not. That'd be too easy.
If I had to choose between the world and Sonic, I would choose Sonic.
Whoa! She's that obsessive. The obsessive stalker girl who he never even went out with.
If I had to choose between the world and PewDiePie, I would choose PewDiePie.
Bip, 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 bip. Cue the Seinfeld.
So, what will Silva do now? Oh no, we're back here. Oh brother, what is this? I can buy upgrades? Hold the X button during jump to perform a psycho shock. You stun enemies and grab them. Great. What the hell? Ooh. The network shafts. So, I don't know where Eggman's base is in this town. I have no idea. Over here, maybe? Yep, I think we're going to the stupid snow level. Oh my god, we are, aren't we? Yup. Before I do anything, let me save my game. Save. Save, here we go. Alright. Now he has to do the fucking ice level. Unbelievable that everyone has to do the same shit. Seriously. Everyone has to do the same stages. So dumb. Bombs are still hitting you. Wow. Look how much insanely easier that was with Blaze than it was with fucking Sonic. That was like five, not even, that was like 2 minutes. Sonic is to be like 15. Look at that. Wow. Wow. Just run by everything. That's how you play the stage with Silver. You run by everything. So Sonic had to go in a certain order, because remember, Sonic had to, like, open certain gates. Shadow had to drive his vehicle around and blow up the fucking lights. Silver just runs through. He's like this. Wow.
Oh, no!
What now? Not the same boss from before, right? Can't be, because he can't glide. Oh, no. An Egg Genesis, a new boss. Look at this thing. Let's see what the hell this is. Alright. Ah, got him in the red. Oh, the red spot, I bet. The underbelly! Hit him in the underbelly! Need one more hit. Ha! Got it.
Ha ha ha! Watch it! He's coming in!
He's got no health! Oh my god. Ah! I made it. That wasn't bad at all. Tried to kill me, tried to land right on me. Fuck you. What rank?
That
C!
Too long.
Fuck you, I beat him on the first try, no deaths. Only got hit like once. C rank, okay.
Oh hey, it's for you.
It said this gem can transform your thoughts into power. Collect 7, and a miracle's supposed to happen.
Wow.
Keep it as a lucky charm.
Yeah, a miracle could happen, like Trump actually won't spew out feces out of his mouth every day.
It transforms your thoughts into power.
Man, we came all the way here.
Oh my god. Bonk. Welcome to the fucking thing and smash it. What is this? Killer robot, huh? Good killer robot, yeah? Like to kill things? Shoot things, huh? Well, I got a fucking mallet. Bonk. My god. Hello. Aww. Some back off. They're like, oh shit. That's great. Oh my gosh, she got a hammer. She knows how to use it. Back off, guys. Bonk. Bonk. What the? What? That's the stage. That's the whole stage.
That's the whole stage. Bonk. Bonk. Ah, killer death robot, huh? You're a killer robot coming to kill people, huh? You're gonna kill Princess Elise? Bonk. Oh my god. Meanwhile, back in Hyrule. I mean, this is pretty true. Did they really think that the robots were gonna leave the princess alone when she broke out of the fucking prison? Pretty stupid.
Finally. I've been waiting so patiently for you to return, princess.
And so she's re-kidnapped. Are you kidding me? Elise gets re-kidnapped. Hold the X from Cycle Shock. Stun enemies and grab them. I already have it. What's hard to win? Ah! A teleport dash. Psychic Soldier! I got 20 gamer points. It's the first achievement I've got playing the game. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, stealth? Oh no! You got caught! I can't believe I gotta do shitty stealth here. This is not gonna work, dude. I know I got...
Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch!
Eventually...
I want asshole left. Bonk. Here we go. Boom, bum, ba dum, bum, 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 ba down. Whoa, I blew something else up! Why am I fighting them? Just skip them. Skip these assholes. Whoa, how the fuck do I get across here? Well, that's not right. That's fucking bullshit. I gotta fight all these guys again. What the fuck? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? You've got to be fucking kidding me. What a cheap fucking death. Are you kidding? There was no way to see that there was a gap there. What the fuck? There we go. Yes! I made it. Phew. That was a tough stage. That was pretty tough. A lot of cheap deaths. A lot of fights, too.
The very next evening.
Oh, I got some rings. What happened? Where is he? I don't see him. Where the fuck is he? What are you waiting for, you dumb stupid fuck?
No. No.
This is a weird fight.
What is wrong with you people?
What the fuck? Where did he go? Done. Owned his ass. Shadow got fucking bodied. Haha! Bodied!
Like I'm on a roll.
Hey, bodied. Shadow gets bodied. Oh, checkpoint here. Here it is. Aha. Oh no, look what it is. Oh god. Thank god we got a checkpoint.
No, it bounced! It fucking bounces, I didn't know that. Rotate the camera, rotate the camera. Okay. Oh god, no! Oh my god, I'm dead. I was so close. I was that close. I did it! Yes, I did it! Yes!
Great.
Woo! Very nice. That was tough too. The end was tough because there was no checkpoints in all those rooms with the instant death flying and shit. Damn.
Remember, be brave. Don't cry, no matter what happens.
Big girls don't cry, Elise.
Otherwise, your tears will call forth the flames inside you.
No, but big girls do fall in love with hedgehogs.
Become a strong queen who doesn't cry, no matter what happens. And live happily.
La la la, with a hedgehog. What the fuck? He dies now. What? What? Most conveniently timed dramatic death. He got hit like an hour ago by fucking Iblis's explosion. Now he conveniently dies after all this has happened. Get the fuck out of here.
You selfish bitch.
I'm going to stop Dr. Eggman no matter what. Blaze, let's go after him.
No, Blaze, let's save the fucking game so we don't lose our progress. Sounds good. She knows the secret, and you don't want that secret getting out. She knows where there's tens of thousands of missing emails from Hillary Clinton's computer went. She knows. Oh, I can't grab anything. What the fuck? Stuff is like fucking up badly. What happened?
Hey.
Whatever. 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 I says I passed it. I fucking passed it. I passed it. Yes.
I need to pull it together.
A fucking D, brother. Silver, wish you pursue Eggman. You must complete your own trials. Oh no. Oh no! He has to do trials like Sonic did?
You've got a big surprise coming to you.
Hey.
The Trial of Memory. Oh boy. The Trial of Memory. Oh.
Hey.
I'll ask you three questions from the past. Oh boy. It's no use! Okay. I've seen it to your heart. You may have banished all doubt from your mind. Looking back in the past, maybe what has crowned the wavering of your heart. Keep your heart in my strong. Okay.
I need to pull it together.
D! I got a D! How the fuck did I get a D? What? That's this way, new stage, right? Yup, look. Well, I've been here before, the Kingdom stage. I guess I didn't do this with him yet. I swear I did play the Kingdom stage with Silver. Oh, I know exactly what it was. I know why I think I played the Kingdom stage with Silver. Because this is the stage where he meets with Sonic, and they switch, remember? They help each other. Yeah, that's why I remember playing it, because Silver was in Sonic's version of this stage. That's why I'm thinking of it.
Darn it! I should have realized Eggman's scheme. Not now. Darn it!
Wow!
I should have realized Eggman's scheme.
That was quite an impressive death. I can't jump up here. What the fuck? I'm about to die. I'm dead. Nice camera, you piece of shit. What a piece of shit. Camera rotates, can't see anything, and I fall off the fucking ledge. Wow, couldn't see again.
You big dummy, see what you did?
Great, no rings. I'm dead. No rings. Oh my god. I missed it! Are you kidding me? How does this game suck so fucking hard?
That container might help me move forward.
Well, except for that. Oh, yeah! This game is fucking shit. Come on, is there a way I can get him past? Oh my god, I almost got hit by a random rock out of nowhere. Oh, I wanted to throw the container, of course I did. Wow, wouldn't let me grab the missile right in front of me. I love it. There, I got him. Fucking shit, dude. Look at this! This is so stupid. Wow, look! My jump didn't work. I'm dead. My jump didn't work. My jump didn't come out.
Phil, you make me angry, Phil!
Wow, nice fucking aiming. Fuck off. I did it. Oh! Even so, even with all that cheap bullshit, not as hard as the Sonic version. Because the Sonic version has all the cheap bullshit insta-death because of running and not locking on. I remember Sonic, I couldn't lock onto the rail of rings, the line of rings across the gap. It wouldn't work. So this, at least, the mechanics worked for the most part.
Snort.
That took too long.
So Eggman's gonna go crash. Oh well. Oh well. I guess not. Don't tell us. Oh, Flame Core. Oh, good. Because Flame Core was such a fully functional stage for everyone else. I can't wait here. Although the cheap deaths that I had in Flame Core were all the running sections. So maybe it won't be so bad with Silver. Worst camera ever. Fuck you. Put me back where I was, you stupid game! How do I get back to this fucking column, man? Aha! Now I hit the spring, I see.
I'm a brain-dead idiot, and I need the game to be as easy as fucking possible for me to play.
What just happened? It glitched. Wow, it glitched.
There we go.
done.
Now.
Ravaged by glitches. I hit a fucking spring thing, didn't do anything. It didn't bounce anywhere. Piece of shit.
Liar, liar, plants for hire.
What? I didn't even do anything. He walked off the platform by himself. My god, this game is terrible. I can't believe how bad this shit is. So I'm guessing his final boss fight is going to be against Iblis, but it can't be the little larval Iblis, right? Snort. What the fuck, still not over? Oh my god, they want more. It wasn't shitty enough to continue with this. Made it. What the fuck? He came up my ass. He literally came up my ass.
What is that ball of flame? Is that the power of Iblis?
Whoa, what is that? I guess so. This is probably gonna be the Iblis boss.
What?
It seems like the attacks come in regular intervals.
What are you talking about? Huh? I can't see. You gotta be kidding me! You gotta be kidding me! He passed it! Oh my fucking god! I'm done! There's no way to get up from here, I'm done!
Not now!
He passed over the ledge and didn't land on it. What a piece of shit! What am I supposed to do? What?! Wow! I died! They killed me! The game had the balls to fucking kill me. The game had the balls. After I didn't get hit and it took my ring, it killed me right there. What a piece of shit.
Oh my god.
Let's go!
Did it work? Must have worked. Yep.
Just as I expected.
Now what? I can't see. Hopefully that's the fucking stage.
Now all I have to do is take him down.
Yep, that's it. Thank God. Alright, I beat it. With the last life, I beat it.
What the fuck?
Alright, so I have no idea how to find. I only have one life right now. Looks the same as the earlier fight against him. Maybe it is.
It looks like he's getting closer to his final form. You'll be in trouble if you let him get close. Try to keep him away from here.
I need more rocks.
He's going to destroy the foothold from a distance this time. Here it comes, Silver.
Yes.
And now turn the other down.
Amazing. All he did was lower it.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Can I actually do any- okay, well, instant death.
Not now.
Not that I would have fucking known that, right? How the fuck would I supposed to know that? Trap. Trap. Fucking trash!
He's going to try to destroy the foothold from a distance this time. Here it comes, Silver!
What if I can grab this? Nope. Can't grab it. I tried. Oh, you're not doing anything.
If he gets in close,
wow! Do a lot of damage. What a great boss fight!
Here it comes, Silver.
It didn't work! I held right trigger, did nothing at all, now I'm dead. Now I have no opportunity to hit him. This sucks.
Everyone dies on your face! How dare you!
Bullshit! Bullshit! This fight!
He's going to try to destroy the football.
Alright.
This time. Here it comes.
As soon as it comes towards me, I'm holding right trigger down. Ready? Here it comes, ready? Right trigger, now!
One shot. Damn.
Holy fuck! It worked! I think so. Yup. I still need more hits, though. I still need more hits. I got him. Wow. What a shitty boss fight. That's really bad. There's no way to know you need to stop that giant boulder. And it doesn't even show the green on the boulder when you grab it like everything else in the game. That is a shit boss fight right there. Well, she's dead.
Blaze.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Blaze. Goodbye. Bye. Wait with me, everyone. Goodbye. Goodbye, Blaze. See you in hell. Goodbye.
Enough from the clown.
Ooh. Come on! Get your shirts off! I will take your shirts off! Take your shirts off! Take your shirts off! What is going on? No! 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 That is fucking the worst ending theme I've ever heard in my fucking life! What the fuck was that? What was that?
Death! Go catch your dick!
Been a hell of a ride, but now after completing all three stories, it's now time to officially finish Sonic 2006. Let's fucking do this shit. The last episode. Hello. I like my chest hair. Oh. Looks like he instantly killed Sonic. Look at this.
Sonic dies.
Whoa. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Been with you.
So this is how Iblis got free. Iblis was sealed in her until right now.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
Sonic becomes the god, right? They talked about at the beginning, Solaris. God Solaris. Whoa!
I feel Sonic's presence in the wind.
He passed gas just as he
I
died.
I think he's dead yet.
He released his bowels.
I'm sure that It's not too late.
But he's got a basketball-sized hole in his chest. How could he possibly be alive?
Let's call him back with the power of the Chaos Emeralds.
Oh, I pawned those. Sorry. What the shit?
Solaris flung the Chaos Emeralds to the distant corners of this distorted world.
Of course he did.
To collect them all in time, we'll have to split up.
Great, a final thing for every character.
Because it's for Sonic. So Elise, watch over him.
But Sonic picked Elise over you, so you should know that. Alright. There's a late sound effect there, someone was screaming away. End of the world! And dead! What the fuck? Great start! Great start! What?
Sonic, we have to find the Chaos Emerald soon.
Fuck if I know.
Sonic.
What?
Sonic.
Huh?
We have to find the Chaos Emerald soon.
What is going on?
Solaris wins. Telefragality.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Where am I going?
Yeah.
Where the fuck am I going? Look, there's nowhere to go. Oh, okay. Sure. Woo! No, yeah! I can't see! I can't see anything! Wow, that was fair. What the fuck? It spawned on top of me. I'm gonna die. Yep. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude, this is terrible. Fly! No!
The Chaos Emeralds. Where are
they? I have no lives. It's gonna be an impossibility. I'm dead already.
No!
So I gotta start over. Yeah, there's no fucking, there's no place to resume. This game is a piece of fucking duty.
Fuck you, Phil. You lose. Try again from the beginning.
Oh my god! He still got me! Fuck this game! Fuck this piece of shit! No! Oh, dude! I can't get away! This is insanity! Oh my god! What?! I didn't even touch it yet and I died instantly! Fuck this game! Hopefully it's short like the others. What? It came out of fucking nowhere. What? Look what happened. He didn't jump. Fuck this game. I don't want to do this anymore. This is terrible. It's not even functional. Dude, it's not even fucking functional. I'm dead.
I'm dead. I'm done. It's over. I have no energy. What are you supposed to fucking do? What the fuck are you supposed to do? Worst fucking thing ever in gaming! Jump! Jump! Dude, it's not functional. How do you beat this? It's not functional. It's not functional. It doesn't work. The controls don't work half the time. How am I supposed to beat this? Worst fucking thing ever in gaming! Jump! Jump! I can't even see what I'm supposed to do! Oh my god! No! No! Insanity! In fucking sanity bullshit, this game, I hate it.
I wanna fucking strangle you when you work on this fucking game. I wanna fucking strangle you fucking game in real life. And I've never said that before in any other game. They deserve to be fucking strangled in the game.
Fuck off! You dirty pig! Get out! Get out!
Unfucking believable.
I can't see where I'm supposed to go. I'm dead again! I'm dead again! Dude, there's nothing you can do! It sucks you in! This is insane! This is insane! Oh, good! Wow, never did that before. This, I don't want to do this, man. This is so bad. I don't even want to know what that was. I'm not gonna ask. I'm not gonna fucking ask. I can't get away. I still can't. What do I do? I cannot survive. Dude, I can't survive. When I go up there, now there's sand too. The sand insta-kills me. I can't jump. I get sucked in. What am I supposed to fucking do? What am I supposed to do? I have 2 lives left.
Oh, no tears, please. It's a waste of good suffering.
What the fuck? Did you see that? Alright, there's gotta be something here that I'm supposed to step on and do. I don't. I'm done. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. This game sucks. This game sucks. How do I get past this? This is impossible. Oh.
Caleb is so undeserving of this. The only reason I'm sticking with this is because people want to see me beat it. It's the only reason. I would never on my own beat this game. Never. Never. I would have quit. That would have been it. That would have been my limit. Right there, what just happened, that would have been my physical limit. I mean, fuck that. Well, I'll keep going because people want to see it. Oh, I'm dead. Nothing I can do about it. Absolutely nothing I can do. Nothing I can do! There's nothing I can do there! There's nothing I can do! Wait a minute, can I climb this? Let me see something. Are you kidding? Alright, fuck this. What? I got hit! I got hit, figure that one out. Phew! Yes! No! Wow! What was I supposed to do? Phew! I can't go this way. What am I supposed to do? I can't pass. Oh, good. Can't see anything. Wow. Oh, good. I'm dead. Couldn't see. Fuck this fucking game. God damn it, man. Why does it suck so bad? Please let this be it. Yes. 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 Now, the final fucking boss. Come on.
Come back.
Yes.
To me. To us.
Yes, come back. Ooh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. She's going for it. She's going for it. Yeah. Oh, it didn't work. Hold on, the nipple. Nipple time. Oh my god. I gotta switch out again. You know what though? Oh, it worked. It worked. Did I get him? Oh god, almost. I did it. I did it. Oh shit. I did it. Wow, what a fight. Woo. And that's it for Solaris. One to reach the end. 20 gamer points. I did it. So, at least the world will be safe. Not time to be selfish now, bitch. Put that shit out. Piss on it. Drip, drip, drip. Gonna pee on it. Pee on it.
To tell the truth, I don't care what happens to the world.
Oh, no. Come on.
I don't care what happens to the world.
You disgust me, you senseless bitch.
She has the audacity, the nerve, to start crying like a little spoiled bitch when she realizes she'll lose Sonic when she erases Solaris from existence. She would rather risk all of existence than lose Sonic again. Fuck you, Elise.
Elise, just smile.
That's right. Now let me see that flame for a minute. Fuck, put the shit out! Put it out! Fuck you, Elise! Put the shit out! I'm not doing that shit again! Put that shit! Stomp it! Super speed stomp! So basically the entire event doesn't happen because they go back in time, they blow out the flame of Solaris,
which never causes any of this bad stuff to happen. Therefore, the whole game's retconned.
What?
That is it. I don't even want to hear this fucking piano music anymore. That is it for Sonic 2006. Thank you to the patrons for June of 2016 who made this possible. Thank you to those of you who tuned in for the marathon that I did earlier this week. Thank you for those of you who tuned into the several streams I did afterward. I have now officially beaten it. It's in the bag. You are my bitch. Thank you for the free money, dummy.
You can suck my balls and lick my
micro penis. But that's it. Thanks so much, whether you watched live on stream, whether you watched on demand on YouTube. I hope you enjoyed the playthrough. This is DSP, signing out. Peace out, everyone.
Thank you so much. I guess all that's left to say now is all's well that ends well.
Reality's been fucking destroyed.
Now let's get some epic credits. Oh!
Sonic the Hedgehog!
I totally will have a romantic interest with you later in the game. Wait a minute, what?
Attack!
See how epic this is? Epic FMV. Look, where is he? Run! Run away, Sonic! It's no use!
Shut up!
No, it's no use! It's no use! Let's head into the volcano! Instant death! I can't control him. What is this? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Dark side, feel wins.
What is going on? What is going on?
Reality.
I'll do it again, get close. X. Nothing. Look. X. 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 Look! Look! Oh god, are you kidding me? Oh god! What the fucking shit? Nope. Uppercut! Dude, uppercut right in the face. Dude, that's great.
He's just like, ooh, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you, Mephilee.
Oh. Nice. What the hell? Oh my god! Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? The game's completely glitched. What? Uppercut. Oh yeah? You want some? Uppercut. Uppercut. Then uppercut. Fuck you. Oh yeah? I'll show you, buddy. Flash your stomach. Hilarious. Flash break your stomach. Oh! Assholes came up behind you, huh? Yeah? Hey, like this uppercut, motherfucker. Uppercut. K.O. Uppercut punch! You motherfucker. I'm out of here. What? He had no way to hover even though I had fully landed. He couldn't hover yet. Good God. What the fuck? The turtle's right there! I just... What? I might be able to get around on this turtle. What are Amy's abilities? Oh, I already fell. Oh! No checkpoint! No checkpoint! Move from the beginning. Wow, this game's great. I have a obsessive stalker girl to get everyone out with.
If I choose the world of cutie pie, I would choose cutie pie.
What the fuck? He dies now. What? Most conveniently died dramatic death. He got hit like an hour ago by fucking Nicholas's explosion. Now he conveniently dies at the moment of the half. Get the fuck out of here. I died! They killed me! The game had the balls to fucking kill me. The game had the balls after I didn't get hit and took my ring and killed me right here. What a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Come on! Get your shirts off! I will take your shirts off! Take your shirts off! Take your shirts off! Watch my Twitch stream.
Maybe it's because I'm a big, fat, ugly bastard with a microscopic penis.
Listen, you son of a bitch. What the fuck's your problem? You get in my face with that, I'll beat your goddamn ass, you son of a bitch. You piece of shit. You fucking goddamn fucker. Listen, fuckhead. You fucking crossed the line. Get that through your goddamn fucking head. Stop pissing your shit. You're the people that have fucked me over and gang raped the shit out of. So stop shooting your mouth off claiming I'm the enemy. You got that, you goddamn son of a bitch?